want to do that because you know, obviously, you know, you like what you're doing stuff. Because when you're well, you're well. You are going to be. Of course you can do it. I always will. I'll always be here for you, you know that, don't you? Under whatever reasons or whatever, mate, I'll always care about you. And I'll always believe in you. That's what I'm still my looking at. I won't have a word said of anything against you, mate. Sorry?
Now keep going.
I'm doing what? I've been out for ages now. I know it is. Stage or something. People keep asking me what's going on with it. I don't know. I know loads of stuff about stuff, but I don't know about everything. Gone are the days when I did know. It's not really my business. I'm too grown up on the show now. I've turned into a boring bloke. No, I used to do it too much. I just can't afford the risk. But it's great because I went out with Emma on Sunday. There's somebody on Monday. Just went out for a Sunday. She was fed up and stuff. It wasn't very nice, really. It shouldn't be happening. Obviously, she's married and stuff, isn't she? Well, no, but she's. My problem ever, isn't it? It's just because I'm a nice guy and I talk to you and I listen to you when I'm just respectful. Okay. Right. Yeah, I'll just do what I can for an hour.
Go.